I would say Bull Durham, probably, because that was more like life in the minor leagues than anything else I saw.